So now I got a test. See, the problem, another problem with this camera here, the regular camera, it has great picture and sound, but like you need a computer to upload it. And I just made a 5-minute video, right? Maybe a little over five. I'm looking at how long it's gonna take to upload. 34 fucking minutes. That's what you get for high video quality. Especially when I'm traveling, I'm not gonna have 34 minutes to upload a video. And in general, I don't want to wait that long anyways, because my videos aren't bit that technically advanced or that I need that great of a visual. But there's some that I've noticed it is better, like nature stuff, water, rivers, and trees and stuff. Bike rides are pretty cool. Dancing ones sometimes, because it picks up all your movements instead of being a blur and chopped. But, God damn, that's a long time. Now I don't remember on this camera, so I'm just doing this just a test video over 3 minutes, because it's a certain setting on here I think I might have got that cuts off at 3 minutes, and I think this is the one. And my other one that takes so long to upload has, you can go as long as your memory card is, you know, 2 hours or whatever. Windy out lately. A little bit of rain. Me and this camera have been through a lot together. We travel a lot of places. Get it? Here's the sign. Thought somebody ripped it off the fence, but they didn't. Private property. It's all bleached from the sun because it gets hot here. Alright, and this guy has a good zoom. See, watch. Oh, it's not zooming now. I do think this is a camera that cuts off at 3 minutes, which I don't want that. Of course, a lot of people that try to endure the pain of my videos would love it if that guy could only go 3 minutes long. That's what she said. What do you mean? If somebody hated my videos, they just wouldn't watch. Maybe that's why I don't get viewers. Maybe that's why I don't have any viewers. That's why I have like 5 people that watch my stuff. Oh boy. I tend to make the same repetitive videos too and rub it in people's face over and over and over with just a few different words. I'm sure that annoys people. Of course, what I'm doing there is trying to. I watch them for a few days and then I pick the best ones out of them. Like I just had. The other day I put up like 8. Past 2 days I put up like 8 videos and I think I just took down like 3 last night. 4 maybe. Okay, coming up on the 3-minute mark. Let's see if we can last through this. If